Let's take a look at the Toyota play of the game, and it was Alex Rodriguez back in the first inning with two outs, who hit a home run off Clay Buchholz. His 17th home run of the year, his 48th RBI, and put New York on top 1-0. Handed off his batting gloves in the way by